battle starts. autopilot mode enabled. Autopilot mode disabled. Thank you.
$1,000 should be about more than just needs, and overall, this build was a bit of a disappointment for us. We get a generational CPU performance boost over last year, sure, but we're not getting nearly the capacity of SSD that we did then, and frankly, we were really hoping that by this time there would be a bona fide competitor to the GTX 1080, driving down not just its pricing, but also the flagship 1080 Ti. I mean, as it is, you could squeeze NVIDIA's top of the line into a high quality build for $2,000, but you would need to make a few compromises and either wait for better Coffee Lake availability or settle for a quad core. So maybe next year we'll get a $2,000 system that's worth upgrading to from our 2016 model. Like, can we? AMD and NVIDIA? If we're really good? I guess we'll see. Anyway guys, full disclosure time, we do not get any kickbacks from manufacturers for our Holiday Buyer's Guide part selections, but we do receive a commission if you buy your stuff using the links below. So if you're shopping, go check them out, even if you aren't buying exactly the same thing, but if you're just using our lists as a starting point. And however many systems you're buying, whether it's one or three, or you're getting a MacBook and like a Linux workstation and a PC, Synergy would be a great thing to add. Synergy is a software download that solves the problem of having two keyboards and two mice once and for all. You can share a single set of peripherals between two or more computers, even cross-platform, Windows, Linux, and Mac, so you'll no longer get confused. You just move the mouse across seamlessly, you start typing, boom, it works. And features include things like clipboard sharing, dragging and dropping files between the computers, the ability to set up hotkeys, and more. So try it out with our link in the video description to get your 50% off Synergy today. Woo! So thanks for watching, guys. If this video sucked, you know what to do. But if it was awesome, get subscribed, hit that like button, or check out the link to where to buy the stuff we featured in the
Hi. Yeah.